Everybody, what's going on? It's JMac14 here. Welcome, finally, to a new series. Welcome to the Rogue Run. Been promising you this for a long time, but if you don't know what this is, it's where I'm going to play roguelike games for you, see how far I can get until I do something stupid and die. So, we're going to start everything off with Dead Cells. This is the game that inspired the series, so that's what we're starting it with. So, I've already got everything lined up to do a new run, so let's go. Normal mode, let's go. Alright. Might go a little fast at first because I'm kind of used to everything, but we'll see how far we can get. Balance blade right off the back. Heck yeah. I don't do shields, so. If I remember how to play this game. I haven't played for a bit. I can't get out from there. It'd be that way. I got stuck in the air like that. Right. So far, so good. Teleporter. I don't have enough coal for that anyway. Oh crap! Brutality. This hovering air thing is kinda. There we go. So glad they started me off with a balance blade. Toxic sewers. I don't know. I don't want to go to sewers. We got another way. What over here? What's over here? That's just the beginning where I was at with the door. Shop. Grenades, you say? Yes. Thank you very much, shopkeep. Don't have that ability. Nope. Inventory bow. Okay, that's just that, all right. Ah, didn't. Ah. Come on. I don't use secondaries too much. Using his main weapon most of the time. Get out of heaven sometimes. accurate? Nope. What is up here? Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna get anything for time. I'll get everything for killing. Throw a knife. I think I'm gonna keep the infantry bow. Hope this doesn't circle back around to promenade. That's what I want. There we go. I'd rather do that in the sewers. 4 minutes, 5 seconds. Not bad, but it probably isn't going to open up the door. Nope. But I got that one. Souls. I say souls, but it's... Multi-pack. Stun grenades. Dodge plants a bomb. Yep. Like dodge plants a bomb. I got 31 on that run. Not one section. Health flask upgrade. Heck yeah. And we'll put... allows me to carry spare weapon. Really? Okay. Upgrades. I'm good. Mutations. I like necromancy. Heal up. Fill up the flask. Head to the promenade.